This is the story of an amazing boy who grew up in the fields of Kansas in a little town called Smallville.
Why me? There must be a reason why I was sent to this planet.
It's a journey you'll have to take by looking inside yourself. You must write your own destiny, Kal-El.
So what are you, man or Superman?
I haven't figured it out yet.
I'm sure there's some way to control this.
I can see through things. How do you control that?
So you're telling me never once have you looked in the girls' locker room?
Well, maybe once.
That's my boy.
I started to feel hot. My eyes started to burn. All of a sudden, the spot I was staring at burst into flames.
Just by looking at it?
Hello? Hi, I'm Clark. I'm the kid who can lift up tractors and see through walls.
How do you raise a kid in a world where the rules literally don't apply to them?
Our son didn't come with an instruction book.
It's like having a dual identity. There's the person that everybody sees, and the person that you want to be.
I know the feeling.
They say the design symbolizes strength and courage.
Can't exactly see myself going into battle with that on my chest.
Come on, Clark. If you had the power to do whatever you want, what would you do?
I'd stop people like you.
Do you believe a man can fly? I'm talking about soaring through the clouds with nothing but air beneath.
People can't fly, Lex.
Your mother tells me you can fly? How did that feel?
Amazing. Because if I can do that, maybe I'm capable of anything.
You are.
Since the beginning of time, people have been looking up at the stars and wondering, what's out there? Clark is the answer that they have been waiting for.
I thought for sure last night that once we said
believe there are aliens among us, Clark?
I'm still driving away. And I'm sorry every day. I won't always love these selfish things. I won't always live.
What if it is my destiny to outlive everyone that I love? I don't want to be alone.
You're never alone, son. This is your home, and we love you very much.
I'm glad you and Mom are the ones that found me.
We didn't find you, Clark. You found us.
It was my turn to decide.
See you around, Smallville.
Trust me, Clark. Our friendship is going to be the stuff of legend.
I'm here, I'm now, I'm ready. Holding on tight. Don't give away.
Oh, no!
One thing that stays mine.
Maybe there's more to Clark Kent than meets the eye.
There's nothing more to me than what you see.
Then how did I survive?
I was hoping you can give me some insight into Clark.
And you call him a friend. Do
he saved my life, but he's also a mystery.
We all have our weaknesses, I guess. Except for you, of course.
Guess I shouldn't call you Smallville anymore.
Set alone.
first time I'm ready to stop running from who I really am, from my destiny.
You're training with Jor-El.
You alone possess the courage to lift the darkness from the earth. Your journey has come to an end, Kal-El.
Say that Clark Kent, the unassuming journalist,
steps out of the shadow in his red and blue, creating two completely separate identities.
There's a mystery hero roaming the streets of Metropolis. I'm gonna prove that this guy exists, CK. He's out there.
And when you show yourself to the world, you will help everyone with hope for tomorrow.
Think I'll become.
You could be the world's greatest hero, or its most mild-mannered citizen, but the only person who can write your story is you.
The day the boy turned into Superman.